I'm Ellie Setback, reporting.
Leonard, what are you getting Adrian for his birthday? What are you getting him for his birthday?
He get that Vic food tomorrow. When he scalped that food.
He got him a cake, though.
A cake?
He got him a cake.
You ain't got a hoop no more.
If I make one, where's your present? What was it?
Surprise.
Surprise?
I'm gonna get it to tomorrow.
Be like, do you have any new music coming out? What is it? Where can we find it?
It's a mixtape. ABC. It's a mixtape called ABC. It'll be on all social sites and music sites on Monday.
Monday? Well, let us know.
ABC.
Let me know. We'll share it. What's the name of it?
ABC.
ABC? Why ABC?
About billions, and he's doing it. It's a collaborative mixtape with another player, another rapper named Cook. A guy named Cook LeFlair, so it's about billions.
Where's Prince Bop been up to?
Working hard. His CD comes out August 16th.
You know what impressed me about Prince Bop? You know Prince Bop? We were in a club in Cincinnati. Everyone in the club knew every word of every song.
Oh no, he amazing. Yeah.
I didn't know that.
Yeah, man, they really learned him. His new CD coming out August 16th. It's called Planet Royal. It'll be on everything that you can have.
When is he gonna break out and be national, international?
After we get done with this fight, we'll get back to being able to promote other stuff. We just had to focus on the fight.
But he is talented.
Yeah.
And then hey.
We got a couple artists that are. Everybody
you gotta see the speech he gave. Hey, you gotta see the speech he gave at the nightclub. No, if you ain't with us, get off the fucking stage. And nobody's moving. If you ain't out, don't ride our gig right now. Get off the fucking stage, and more people get on.
For real?
That was pretty funny.
Sure.
Remember that?
It's like 300 people that walk with us that weren't supposed to be nowhere near us.
That's how it be in Cincinnati.
After the fight, they like.
Listen, on life, don't not turn a motherfucker gay in Cincinnati faster than the artist coming. I seen all type of street motherfuckers on the stage twerking next to Future.
We're in a nightclub. I'm in the hallway, and they all go in the room. They saw Ellie. Don't wait in the hallway. Go in the room. We're gonna find you afterwards.
Feel good.
Our shit like St. Louis.
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Setback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Setback. And you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Setback.